four to shoot. Meesseman on the drive, got fouled and puts it in!
This season, Mike Tebow had to implore her to shoot, to take the ball into her own hands, to be aggressive, to look to score.
From the league's most efficient offensive team of all time.
Pick and pop.
Meesseman again! She is deadly!
And you see the pick, you see the pop.
That's three for Meesseman. On the block, and she has come through.
16 points for Jones. Meesseman, the runner. How about the feathery touch? Tolliver shielding, dishing. Meesseman hitting!
Meesseman has all the tools and the tricks of an international player. The step through. Woo, she's been good tonight.
Meesseman trying to tie it here. She does! Kept it alive for Cloud. Here is Powers. Meesseman to tie it. She's got it! To return with back spasms. Meesseman with six to shoot. Fading away. Connects! Meesseman double coming. Williams now shades back to her player as Meesseman finishes. T, where else would you rather be? Meesseman, the spin, the shed, the bucket. See if Washington looks to take advantage as Meesseman cans the three.
She is a veteran who's played in big moments.
Meesseman buries the three. So Connecticut will have to rely on their bench a bit more than they're used to as Meesseman. Oh, the feathery touch. Emma Meesseman.
Emma Meesseman has been such a bright spot for the Washington Mystics in these playoffs.
Gives it up. Tolliver kicks. Five to shoot. Meesseman, the feathery touch on the move. Meesseman, the pirouette. And the touch! Bria Holmes and Rachel Banham, the five for Connecticut. Meesseman, another look from three and another splash.
What do you do with the two-man game when it's Tolliver and Meesseman? Their fault for not giving it to you.
Tolliver kicks, Meesseman drives, and lays it in. Washington getting whatever they want on the Sun. Alyssa Thomas told us she is prepared to play all 40. Emma Meesseman off one leg, the feathery touch. Meanwhile, Washington's bench an 18-0 advantage over Connecticut right now. Meesseman, oh, the footwork.
There is his question of a concern he had.
It's a great point, Holly, as Meesseman lays it in on a gorgeous delivery from Clown. Powers, Emma Meesseman, Shatori Walker, Kimbrough, a bench-laden lineup for Washington. Well, Meesseman just got right to the rim.
Game three with her ability to not only drive, but to hit the three-point shot as well. Players rolling to the hoop or entry pass into the post.
Good hands by Strickland. Meesseman on the move, hooks it in. Difficult angle, but not for Emma.
Or the ability to face and hit shots out to the three, but she's also
picked up her dribble.
What defense. What
Tolliver great. Finally got free. Meesseman in the corner. She's automatic. But would it be a little bit sweeter? Yes. Meesseman somehow just able to create the angle.
Smaller Connecticut player on her than getting her into the post. Here, once again, Meesseman.
Hawkins, maybe too hard of a closeout from Jones, and it resulted in Meesseman open.
Big shot for a player who's been struggling a bit with her offense in Jasmine Thomas.
Meesseman, it is so feathery.
One going to the offensive glass on that shot.
Meesseman, a lot of space and an easy two.
In attack mode here in the third quarter. She's so good in the pick and pop. There you see her slip the screen and finish.
Unless you're going to take out the protractor again if you're Natasha Cloud. Here is Meesseman facing up and hitting.
Oh, maybe that's what they say
or,
now.
Or maybe neither.
We'll have to check with one of your four children to get confirmation.
Yes.
Meesseman.
To go back to your MVP candidate in these moments.
First field goal. Since the 4-minute mark, as Meesseman lays it in.